they can make the citizens the residents of Coral Gables. This dumpster diner should have been kicked out decades ago. It is a residential neighborhood menace. It's a toxic nuisance. It's not just dangerous, it's deadly. The Coral Gables standard. Don't get in their way. Just ask Orlando Capote, countless others. This shit is City Hall. I learned it from all of you. Wishing all of you the very same for you and your families, for your health, safety, and welfare. Carries. Tell us insurance, family sewer. No toilets, always open. This sickening shithole is rural Coral Gables. This toxic dumpster is City Hall. It's not just a dangerous festering dumpster, Vice Mayor Anderson. It's all of you. Wishing all of you for City Hall to this disease and everywhere else. The very same for you and your families. Every second this disease right back at you. You know, just like home. Come on, Katha. Like the stench. Since Sharon Sicari's, the family affluent. The toilet is always open. Safety is people for my house in the Gables. They want to live for the quality of life. Margaret passed Coral Gables Van Tony Director many years ago. The result? More of this shit. Safety well for the City of Plenty. The other Hialeah. and get in their way. The sewer is the conscience of the city. Victor Hugo. This toxic dumpster is the conscience of Coral Gables. Okay, Gables Plaza and Luxurious Loves Hotel, etc. The very same for all of you and your families. Still a literal shithole. It's still City Hall. It's all of you. The Coral Gables disease. Thank you. Well, here with City Hall, this is no different. It's all the same. Coral Gables is a toxic dumpster. No one's safe.